Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of GTA 5 Racing, once again joined by my friend Next Roman.
Hello everyone.
Let's jump right into it. We're gonna do a monster truck race, once again by Dr. Dragon Ball as our favorite map creator. Shout yep. out, go to his YouTube channel apparently, which he has according to the description of this map. But it did say monster truck in the
All right, then I
photograph, so but which one are we gonna take? We have choices now. We can take the Marshal or the Liberator.
Back to our one. That's the oh shit, I spoiled which one I'm going to choose.
I didn't hear it, so
no, I was spoiled which truck I was going to choose.
But did you choose the Liberator?
Oh, fuck, of course I should have chosen the German truck. I went for Russian because I'm such a big Putin fan.
Oh yeah, right. Putin.
Which one did you choose? Oh, you went for the Welsh.
You know my love for the Welsh. That's been a running gag on our channel for like a whole long time, right?
Yeah.
We totally didn't make that up like 5 seconds ago.
What the fuck was that explosion?
It was a barrel that I hit. Fuck you, you ass wipe.
No problem. Wait a minute. We might have done this race before.
I'm fairly sure we didn't.
Yeah, we have to climb this building, I think. We have done that.
No. I don't think we ever recorded this race. I'm fairly sure.
Yeah?
I think we only did one monster truck video in the entire thing, and that was just floating platforms, which we had to climb.
Well, I...
But there are many races in that
I
are
have
in
played
this
race
spot.
Before. I'm fairly certain.
Get out of my way.
I'm not sure if it is on camera, but I have played it. Oh, fuck you. Get out of my way.
Big mosh pit.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, yes, yes.
Crap. Shouldn't have given
yes.
in.
Climb. Climb. I think it's really cool how you can climb a building with a monster truck like this.
That's just like in real life, right?
Yeah. Well,
pretty realistic.
Well, with the help of ramps like this, we probably would be able to do this in real life. Yeah, 100% that I've first 100%. 100% that I've played this one before.
All right, I haven't, honestly. So then it was just you, apparently. Yeah, I don't play a lot of GTA Online without you, basically.
Yeah,
it's a lot more fun to do with two players.
Yeah, but I don't... Well, I play it all the time with you as well, so... No! What the fuck?
Did it push you off?
No, but it bounced me off there. It's like those boxes, they are like totally fucking you up.
Damn GTA physics, right? No! Threw me off as well. Damn.
Come on! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Climb! Climb, you fuck! Come on, do it! Do it!
Do it! Do it now!
Do it! Come on! Just do
kill
it!
Kill me! It's me, Arnold! Predator, kill me now! Have you seen Predator?
No.
Well, it has Arnold in it, so you should watch it.
Now, have you seen all this all these ads on TV for this game called Mobile Strike?
Is it the Arnold mobile game?
Yeah, the Arnold mobile game.
Everyone has a fucking mobile game. Even there's the M&M Crime World mobile game commercial all the time.
Wow. Yeah, Kim Kardashian has their own game, right? And I saw this, like, there was this ad campaign for this game which had Kate Upton in it.
Yeah, but Kate Upton is just
yeah, well, she's
a boob model.
Yeah, that's true.
No offense, but...
Come on, why is this so fucking hard?
Wait a second.
Fuck you.
Ah!
Oh no, you're not going to do this.
No, you can't climb on top of that thing. Alright, runners against monster truck. Let's go for it. Or are you also out of your car?
Fuck yeah. You just skip a little bit.
This strategy isn't that great.
Well, it worked out for me.
Yeah, but I fell through the bus.
Oh wow.
At some point.
Shitty buses. Alright.
Well, that saved us like half an hour. So let's get on with it. That's why I always choose GTA Race for things like this.
So you can get out and just skip a little bit. Come on, no. Oh fuck this shit.
These cars are just too unpredictable. They're just
they just bounce all over the place.
Exactly.
Come on, yes. It's my Russian flag. A Russian livery, that's what does it. Me.
Fuck you, Putin. Hey. I'm W. George W.
George W. Putin?
Come here with your WNDs, I'm gonna take them from you.
But, I won.
That's nice. It's the third one you've won already, right? This race,
possibly,
this time?
Possibly.
Alright, sure. There was last race. This is the first one from the new
playlist.
Yes.
Yeah, true. Oh, I ranked up. Or didn't I? No, just didn't.
It is great to see that our skills are more matching up. That's more interesting at least. But luckily I did not DNF, so yeah.
Or it's just your skills have gotten worse.
No, I'm just wasted. I'm completely drunk right now. On iced tea.
So what is next? Oh wait,
continue.
I have to continue. Jesus.
Yeah, this way we're never gonna finish it, right? Oh wait, it was NASCAR again.
Oh god, NASCAR. Once again by Dr. Dragon Balls.
Well, let's do 5 rounds. That will make up for the simple map.
Yeah.
Just fuck around with monster trucks, right?
Yeah.
But are we gonna play the monster trucks? Because I have to trust each other, otherwise the other one will just win.
I'm going monster truck. I'm going monster truck. And of course, this time in the flag livery of my favorite country of all time, the Germans.
Of course, the Germans.
Oh, I'm so loving Germany.
But is Germany better than the Netherlands?
Well. It's fairly similar, I have to say.
But does Germany have better mayonnaise?
Oh, now you're asking the real questions.
Damn it.
Germany isn't really known for its mayonnaise, right?
Well,
once again, quite similar, I believe.
No, German mayonnaise is sour and Dutch ones are sweeter.
No. Real mayonnaise is sour, and fry sauce is sweet.
Yeah, but not the Dutch mayonnaise. The Dutch mayonnaise also not sour at all.
Well, yeah, but that's real mayonnaise, I believe.
No, you also have what you said, the sauce for fries, but
yeah, that's just the percentage of fat there's in there. No, but I was in a German train a couple of weeks ago, which, by the way, was in Amsterdam. I was in a German train in Amsterdam.
Was the train going to Poland?
No, it was going to Berlin.
Oh.
And yeah, it was like so much better than a Dutch train.
Yeah?
Yeah, you had nice seats which you could lean back in, and there was like a lot more space. The personnel was nice and all such. I slept nicely in there because it was 5 in the morning.
God damn it. Get AIDS fucking game, god damn it, fuck.
Aww, poor you.
Yeah, but tell me more about your trip to Auschwitz, I mean Amsterdam.
To Amsterdam, well, I went to a concert.
Wait,
and we thought, yeah. And we were like, yeah, we'll make the last train, we'll make that. And we didn't make it by 1 minute. Yes, by 1 minute. So then we had to stay the night over. So we went to from Amsterdam, where the concert was, we went to Utrecht. There we well, we had some fun in Utrecht, then we went back to Amsterdam. From there, we took train to Berlin, and we got out somewhere in the middle of fucking nowhere. And then we took a train to Zwolle. Yes, and from there we went back to our hometown. So, which was quite a journey.
Sounds interesting, but how were the what was the destination?
What, the concert, you mean?
Yeah.
Well, that was pretty fucking awesome.
Which artists?
Muse.
Nice.
The fourth time I've seen them so far, so.
Cool.
By the way, am I in the lead? Yes, I am in the lead.
Yes,
great.
You are in the lead because I missed like four checkpoints in a row.
Yeah, I missed
some
this one.
Amazing reason. I mean, it's such a simple map, but still I seem to apparently fuck it up.
Yeah,
because it constantly changes the waypoint. Yeah. I'm only driving in a circle constantly.
Them are in like the inner corner, some of them are in the outer one.
But how did I flip my car? How the hell? I mean, I'm only in lap 3 right now. And you're probably in lap 5 or something?
I'm in lap 3 as well.
No. Alright.
What? How?
Yeah, I mean, when you first you go through the outer ring, then you go through the inner ring per round, and that's
that's
not one circle. All right, fuck it, I'm going off it. I'm going on the highway. I'm sick of this shit.
Come on, don't give up. Don't give up.
No, but I'm just frustrated with the map, not with.
I'm in lap 4 right now.
I hate monster trucks in this game, honestly. I think they drive like complete shit, but maybe they're supposed to drive like complete shit.
I don't believe they're shit. I think if they drive like what I would expect a real monster truck to drive like.
Yeah, maybe monster trucks just suck.
Said
it there.
Probably.
Bum.
For those grave digger fans out there and such, monster trucks suck. And maximum destruction and what are all the monster trucks I can remember.
Well, Jesus. Apparently you do know all the names, so are you a closet monster truck lover?
Yeah. No, your brother went to Monster Jam like quite the amount of times, right?
That is true.
Did you come along?
No,
or?
I've never been. Looks kind of fun though, must be honest.
Yeah, true.
I mean, what's not fun about blowing up stuff?
Yeah.
It's the American dream.
Destroying stuff is always fun, right?
Just like I destroyed your ass. Boy.
Oh, fuck you. But there was this one truck I was watching Monster Jam on TV and such when I was little, and there was this one truck. It was like the Spanish truck or something.
El Toro Loco.
El Toro Loco, yes, that one. I was really a fan of that.
I thought it was Mexican.
Was it Mexican? Oh, that's even better.
Just like my car right now.
Ooh.
No, but no, really, but my car
fuck
is Mexican.
You. Stop. I can't even move.
Gonna gain the lead, come on. Blow you up enough times, then things will be alright again.
I've only 3 checkpoints left.
Oh, okay, fuck you then. Kill yourself.
2, 1, it says, checkpoint 16 out of 17 from this lap. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, so I still make a chance.
You still have a chance.
Probably not, but especially the part when I ran off the tracks and onto the highway, that wasn't the best move.
Yeah, you could have won, right? Ruined it for yourself.
But well, I missed another one, so I'm in last lap now.
Yeah, so am I, but I think I am 1 lap ahead of you. And now another one.
Another one.
Another one bites the dust. You're biting the dust right here. Oh, you're lining up the shots, right? Ooh!
You did miss me though.
Did you hear the amazing news, by the way? Game drops is back to fast food reviews.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh shit!
I did blow you up, right?
Yeah, and I did kill you.
Yeah, that doesn't matter. It was a suicide attack anyway.
Yeah, but I knew he couldn't keep it up for more than a month, like.
What, game drops? Oh yeah.
Yeah. I won.
Cool. I didn't.
Yeah, that's how it goes most of the times.
Yeah, maybe this this will be your playlist.
Yeah, it will be my playlist. Will I be winning every one of them? Was this the last race? No, it wasn't. It was like second race. Only, yeah? Yeah? Wow. I believe this is going to be a long episode then.
But worth it. Well, too bad, did not finish. But yeah, shout out to my main man Dame.
Yeah, of course. Of course,
please,
go West is
have a crossover with us.
I would so be up for that.
There was a live stream with Rockstar yesterday with Dame Drop.
Yeah.
On it, I don't know.
I remember
why,
him announcing it in one of his videos.
But weren't like half the people hating on Dame when he stopped making food reviews, and once he came back, the other half the people started hating on him.
Yeah. You can never do it totally right. But by the way, I got a new car, as you might know.
Yes,
so
you did.
We could start doing food reviews as well sometime.
Yeah, great for my health, of course.
Yeah, of course.
But yeah, did you already drive to Germany with your new car?
I did this week.
You have parking space or not?
Yeah, loads of parking space. I live right next to a supermarket, so I use that there parking lot.
Oh, great.
Oh, what car even is this? I don't know this one.
Which car? I like the fact that we start on the highway in this introduction scene over here. And everyone's looking completely mad.
I forgot it.
I'm starting half of the track.
Alright.
I'm floating.
I know this map. I know this map. I've seen it on some YouTube channel.
Oh no, we're copycats. We're not original anymore.
Oh damn.
Aha.
Are those electric cars or something? Oh no, they're not. But
they are ugly cars though.
They are, totally. Oh, what the fuck is oncoming traffic? Come on, flip it.
Alright, I can't make this second jump.
Alright, come on, boost.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. I have to go all the way back.
No. Oh, jeez.
All the cars on the highway are spazzing out in this stunt
inside
jump.
The ramp. Yeah. Wow. Whoa! They start popping out of it when you get close to it. Oh, come on! You can't flip this car in time.
Now what is this shit? I have to drive it back all the time. Bunch of bullcrap.
Come on. Yes.
You can't use the boost if you go backwards. That's something I didn't know.
Yeah, you can't.
It just pushes you forward.
I knew it.
Damn, what a terrible, terrible map. With these cars, it's just dumb. Just completely dumb.
But yeah, you can't flip your car in time. You could flip your car in time for it to land on its wheels, right? But you always land on your roof.
Yeah,
so there's
exactly.
There's no flow to it.
I didn't land backwards on my wheels this time.
Oh wow, that's something at least. But then you land on your roof, then you have to reverse again, and then you can do it again. How many laps of this are there? Do you know?
Only one.
Oh, lucky.
I hope. I think I set only one map. Otherwise, it would be really awful.
Yeah, true. So, come on. Make it! Fuck!
Should I wait for the finish or not?
Well, no.
Alright. I'll just ram into the finish.
I have seen this map. I know what it goes like, so...
Yeah, where did you go wrong? I mean, I was behind you the half of the time, and then suddenly I was first.
Yeah, I just
landed
in a shit way every time.
And you can't recover and drive back or something?
No, you can recover, but it takes a lot of time.
Alright.
Oh, nice spin.
That is a nice spin. But I'm afraid you're not going to make it this time.
So am I. fucking ugly.
You
car.
Made it! No, he did not.
No, I didn't. I didn't.
Not done. So this means I have to win the last one to
equalize, yeah.
Yeah.
To tie. Let's hope that doesn't happen.
Yeah, and you have to DNF, by the way. Otherwise you
yeah,
will also
true.
Win. I have to win true. And you have to DNF. Alright.
Alright.
Could be interesting.
Yeah.
Yeah, but mostly with Switch Stun maps, there's a far bigger chance that you get that you DNF. Because
yeah,
most of the time someone just gets stuck at some point, and then
true.
He's just fucked.
But is this a stunt map?
I have no idea, probably.
Yeah, most of them aren't, so...
I think it's a wall ride.
Oh, wall
ride. I'm fairly
ride.
Sure it's a wall ride. Well, it's better than this shit from the last one.
Yeah, this was shit.
No offense, Dragon Balls probably, who made it. I just assume every map is made by him.
Big wall ride 3. Okay. I'm going to go for my Osiris.
I'm going to for my Centauro this time. Centauro, no. Not
Centauro.
Centauro. I'm going for my Cambodian, my Khmer. This time.
Yeah. Watch the Seer of Sam series, by the way, if you want to get more info on that.
On my mispronunciation of the Seer of Sam enemy types and making offensive remarks about Cambodians, accidentally.
Yeah. Oh, you racist bastard.
I'm sorry for the one Cambodian that actually has internet.
You're even more racist bastard.
No, but I'm sure Cambodians have a really nice country.
Yeah, probably. I'm sure they have very nice clothing factories.
Exactly.
What else?
There's something about Cambodia that's great because all those pedophiles are going there, right?
Yeah.
let's stop making remarks about Cambodia.
Alright. Yeah, there's a song, right, by Kim Wilde, "Holiday in Cambodia." I'm not sure what she did there, but.
Probably communist or something.
Yeah, there's not a lot of people that go to Cambodia for their holiday. Unless it's a sex vacation or something.
Exactly.
Oh, come on.
In these kind of maps, it doesn't really matter how fast you get up to the mountain, honestly. Because most of the time people get stuck at the wall ride anyway.
Yeah, exactly. Then you catch up and then, like, who gets it first? That is a big motherfucking wall ride, by the way, looking at it. Oh.
Don't go too fast. Don't go too fast.
That nearly went wrong for me. Yeah, have you failed? Have you fell off the mountain so far?
No, I did not. I'm right behind you.
Me neither. Yeah. You on my map.
So, the wall ride.
The wall ride, there we are. Alright, let's go.
Ready, steady, go.
Oh, this is an easy one. This is an easy one, yeah. Or possibly it gets harder, but...
Well, it's already getting smaller, I think. It shouldn't be that hard.
Come on! Come on! No!
Well, that almost went wrong. Oh, you're gonna win, actually.
I'm going to win! Yes! Oh, that was close.
Crap.
Wow, that was a cool shot of us both flying.
Yeah, that was great. But you won. Congratulations.
I won. Thank you.
Great race.
Yeah. Amazing race. But anyway, we'll end the video here, I think.
Yeah, I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you have a nice day. So, goodbye, everyone. Hope to see you back next episode.
Goodbye, everyone.